You're looking at a pendulum.
Get the X and Y for this pendulum. So got a little trigonometry. So Sokotoa. All we need is Soka. What we actually did is Sako.
Sako.
That's an angle relative to the x-axis. Angle relative to the y-axis is Soka.
Okay.
So instead, it's actually x equals r times, and this time not cosine. Remember, we're all to the y-axis now. This time it's sine. And y equals r. And instead of psi, we actually use cosine for y. Whichever one has cosine, the angle is relative to that axis.
Simon's got chocolate on his mouth.
Oh, by the way, inside is 3D, it's a little different. Inside of 3D, it's actually